This is day two of our trip to Grand Tetons National Park. We begin the day with a beautiful drive to Jenny Lake, where we will take the shuttle boat to the opposite side of the lake, and from there start our 5-mile hike to Cascade Canyon. Along the way, we plan to stop at several points of interest, including Hidden Falls, Inspiration Point, and then the final destination, which is Cascade Canyon. But now, just going to sit back and enjoy this 15-minute boat ride to the trailhead. It's best to arrive at Jenny Lake as early as possible. Otherwise, you'll have a long wait for the shuttle boat, and also the trails become very crowded with other hikers. We got a very early start this morning, and were able to get on one of the first shuttles. So as you can see, we had the trails almost to ourselves. As we reach Inspiration Point, we've climbed about 500 feet and I'm pushing through my crazy fear of heights, but I'm loving this challenge and the views are spectacular.
This is absolutely beautiful, but anybody who knows me knows this is not my thing.
After a few minutes at Inspiration Point enjoying the sights, we locate the trail and continue on our climb. sense of accomplishment at having reached Cascade Canyon, we start our descent. And as you can see, the trail has now become much more crowded. Hike complete, we hop back onto the shuttle for a quick ride back to the visitor center. And now we're off on our ride along the scenic Moose Wilson Road. This road connects the towns of Moose and Wilson, and it provides access to a couple of trailheads. Some sections of the road are not paved, therefore RVs and larger vehicles are not permitted. But definitely worth the ride to see some of these beautiful sights. As we found out later, you're able to load your bike onto the gondolas and ride the cable up, and then ride your bike down onto the bike trails. Bridger Gondola gains 2,700 feet in about a 12-minute ride, where it brings you to an al fresco restaurant known simply as The Deck, which overlooks Teton Village in the valley below.